Southwest Fisk at 1800 Rocky Wing. Good rock high wing. I want you to turn right, eastbound heading. Join the east-west road. You're on the left base of runway 36. The high or the low wing up high at 2300 Rocky Wing. Do I have a helicopter about 2-3 miles from Fisk on the railroad track? All right, my helo, turn right eastbound. You're going to be following the east-west road, and you're going to fly all the way to the Lake Winnebago shoreline. Then you can expect to turn northbound along the shoreline, and then they'll tow you, turn you in for altitude.
Robinson, runway 36 left, clear to land.
36 left, clear to land.
Drop it down.
All right, yeah, drop it, and hang left. Going?
Yeah, what dot am I trying to go to?
Barbarian.
Barbarian.
Pass,
oh, okay,
pass
okay.
The blue one, yeah. So we're going to kind of enter an air taxi here.
Tail dragger south of the tower, clear to land on the yellow dot, runway 36 left. Yellow dot, 36 left.
That's Mike. Follow me, guy.
Cool.
Beautiful.
4-4 Tango,
there you go.
Final.
Good job.
Hey.
Welcome to Oshkosh. We made it.
We made it.
mentioned last night that the University of North Dakota, which has the largest flight school to my knowledge in the country, has agreed to move towards ULI 4. I'm proud to introduce Colonel Bob Krause, who's here from the UND. If you don't mind coming up here and sharing some thoughts with everybody.
We're excited about the press release. We're excited to work with Chris Swift Fuels to get this going, and we're excited to help lead the way to integrate this into the fleet.
Enjoy the evening, enjoy the air show later. Thank you.
And